So we go from the screen room to the cage for the cats. They just need to be outside, and the screen room they could get out of. They're like little Houdinis. Yeah, so this is their first time in it. Ziggy's backing up. I don't know if he thinks he can get out that way or what. Oh my goodness.
He got out of his harness that way, so he's doing that this way.
Probably.
He is a smart animal. Not working, but he's a smart
animal. It's not working. Oh my gosh. Pretty funny, huh? Well, you know, the life of Adventures of Ziggy and Dave. And the recipe to freedom. Woohoo, right?